We covered Palomar Observatory's new Zwicky transient facility, ZTF for short, in our 2016 review. It's a robotic camera with the ability to capture hundreds of thousands of stars and galaxies in a single shot. In 2017, ZTF took its first image of the sky, an event astronomers refer to as first light. This first light image of Orion is a taste of what's to come. Every night, ZTF will scan a large portion of the northern sky, discovering objects that erupt, move, or vary in brightness, including asteroids, comets, and supernova. Each image is more than 24,000 by 24,000 pixels, and 4 terabytes of data will be collected each night. ZTF's science survey phase is scheduled to begin in February.